Prophet said that we have to desist from slaughtering the necks of our brothers. Muslims are being taken as if they are because of their such activities, that they are the most dangerous people in the world because they kill one another. People should desist from all acts of extremism, all acts of terrorism, all acts of enmity, even among themselves, between themselves and the people of other religions and other beliefs, because we have freedom of worship even in Islam.
They want to revise their law to the effect that actually the central government more or less will have total control and grip over the management of the affairs of Kampala. Currently, the legal framework is structured in such a way that the Lord Mayor is the political head, is the overall head of the capital city. So that is disturbing them too much, because they want to make the minister the political head of Kampala. You see, what they have been reading into the law is not there. They have been misinterpreting it.